What would you pick? Being boring but disciplined, being boring but meticulous with planning, being boring but waking up on time. That's my father. Boring person in the life, but who followed the process of discipline even till this day. And on the other hand, it's me, being ridiculous, getting up late, arriving late, staying up late. I always used to be the outstanding student of my class. You guessed it right. I used to stand outside of my class because I would be the frequent latecomer. Because of that, I lost my self-respect. Because of being constantly late and not being disciplined, costed me ridiculous and insane amount of self-esteem when I carried that same behavior at my workplace. Losing your self-respect is the biggest cost of being ridiculous. Do you remember the time when you failed to accomplish your goals? Were you boring and disciplined in marching towards your goal, or you were ridiculously crazy in procrastinating and postponing till the last moment? After experiencing the life of being ridiculous and how it has costed me, I reached to my father and then he gave me the golden piece of advice, and I would like to share with you. You youngsters of today's generation never realized the important principle which was gave by our ancestors. Early to bed, early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. But you, on the other hand, binge watching at late night TV series, getting up late, staying up late. That's ridiculous, son. Change your life. Change your habit. Get up early and transform your life. I'm pretty sure all of us would have gotten this piece of advice from our parents. The moment I started implementing it, although my life did become a bit of boring, routine, mundane, but it gave me the best peace in the form of contentment. It gave me the power to take control of my life. Friends, let's not live our life being ridiculous because it will live in the life of regret. Let's be boring and disciplined.